bro. Oh, he's gonna die. Oh, he got him, bro. What's he gonna do next? Oh, he is goated. Oh, he went for the side jump. He has retaken high ground. This guy is crazy. If you don't like this video in the next 5 seconds, I will come to your house and steal all of your V-Bucks. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Aster back at it again with another Fortnite video. So for today, I decided to take a step back from the keyboard and mouse and spectate some of the great players here on this game. And we found one player who was absolutely goated on the sticks. And I literally mean on the sticks, because this guy was a controller player. Either that or he was hacking with a keyboard and mouse, because this guy was locking on people with the L2 button like it was nothing. But nonetheless, I hope you guys do enjoy this video. If you do, be sure to drop a like. And if you are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe with notifications on, so you don't miss a single upload from me. And if you want to support me even further, be sure to go to the Fortnite item shop and type in my supporter credit code anime for all those in-game purchases. But that's all I have to say, guys. Enjoy the video. Alright, hopefully the next guy I spectate is actually somewhat good, man. Oh. And I didn't kill myself, bro. That's awkward. I was just gonna build up, bro, but you know what, dude? I'll just throw some nades. There we go. This is just great, dude. The first guy we get, and his name is Hamboner20. This is more interesting than the last guy, bro. Come on. Hamboner, he's rocking the shark skin, bro. He's got the fork knife combo. Oh, he's crazy. He's about to get clapped, though. Yep. Got clapped by Anonymous 258. All right, Anonymous, you can give me a good game, man. Popping a medi, man. Oh, my... Dude, don't tell me it's gonna be another boring player, dude. I mean, look at him. Look where he landed, bro. He's in the middle of nowhere. Oh my gosh, bro. Yes, dude. Just destroy all of Pressure Plant, because you definitely need those mats. I'm about to have a nervous breakdown spectating this kid, dude. Oh, thank God. He's finally wrote. Oh, no. Please don't loot that, dude. Please. Okay, thank God. All right, thank God he's rotating for once. Thank you. Oh wow, bro, he's got that OG glider. I like what I see. All right, the man Anonymous is looking for some potential victims out here. Where are you gonna go, dude? Oh, he spots somebody. He spots a young god in the little baller. Oh, he's going in. He's going in. About to hit him with the 1-2. Yeah, this guy has no shield. And that was easy. Oh, please tell me you see that guy, dude. Please tell me. Oh, he sees him. He sees him, though. I might have just gotten the best player in the game, dude. Season 1 glider pushing everything he sees, bro. Ooh. I might have gotten blessed with this damn player. What are you gonna do, man? What are you gonna do? Oh, the guy put down a trap, bro. Whatever is this guy gonna do? I feel like this guy is towards the bottom, man. You know? Oh, my gosh. Yeah, he's definitely in a, like, bro, he's definitely in a basement, man. I don't know what this kid's doing. Please, for the love of God, don't go down there, man. You know the trap. All right, buddy, you know, oh, he's gonna break right into the, there he is. There's the trap, man. Oh, he got the window edit. He's got a heavy sniper too, bro. He's gonna have to watch out for that. Bro, just break the trap, Goofy. Jesus, man, it's not that hard. He's placing everything. Yeah, he's making sure he's getting all of his floors out here. Oh, he hit him with it, bro. Ooh. He's getting pushed, though. Dude, you better pop those minis, man. Pop those minis, man. Pop the minis, brother. Oh, my gosh. Pop the minis, dude. Oh, thank you. There we go. There we go, man. Some smart moves by this guy. He's taking those walls. He's got Rift to go, dude. If he was smart, he would hold on to that. And some guy just do a little storm surge thing. Yeah, that guy's skediddle-daddling. Ooh, okay, bro. This guy is going back for more. He went for the reposition. He's just going back for it. Oh, it's a soccer skin. What are you gonna do, man? This guy's a bot, bro. Damn, soccer skin's a bot. He's L dancing and everything. That's hilarious. Toxic, dude. Come on, Anonymous. Smack him, bro. What are you gonna do, bro? Oh, he's gonna die. Oh, he got him, bro. This guy is cracked. Come on, man. Pop that. Take the minis. Grab the campfire. He's dead. He's actually dead. Oh, no way. He's got the slurp juice, and he's got the campfire going for him, man. This is going to be tough. He has a decent amount to rotate, bro. He has to rotate almost towards the edge of Dusty Divots. All right, buddy. You're going to need to start rotating once that campfire wears off, brother. Oh, he has a jump pad, dude. He's insane. He's cracked. He's goaded on the stick. Get this shield. All right, now I missed 5 kills, bro. Oh, he spots somebody. Okay, mister. Yeah, you already know this guy's a controller player, bro. That's wild. Tell me that is an OP, man. Yep, this guy's definitely a control player, bro. He's spamming L2. You got on the shotgun too, bro. Oh, you got another jump pad, brother. What are you gonna do, dude? Ooh, he got tagged. Yeah, he's not the, like, mechanical wise, dude. He's not the best player. His building's a little bit subpar, but he's got the L2 down, man. Especially with that AK, bro. He's got it locked. Oh, he's reloading his shotgun, brother. You better go back, man. Go back and get those kills, dude. Get that kill, brother. I want at least a 12k game from you, man. You got this. Oh, he's goated. He's goated on the sticks. Look at him. He's going for it, man. He's full sending. He's toying with this guy. Woo! My man Anonymous with a 7 kills, dude. He's got a purple combat shotgun. A green Tommy gun, 5 minis, and a green AK. This guy's loot's pretty good. I think he can win it, man. If he doesn't do anything completely stupid, or if he doesn't go against someone who actually knows how to build fights, he can definitely pull out the dub. He definitely has a chance for the double Rooney. Oh, this guy sees somebody. He sees him, man. He's going in for the kill behind the tree. Oh, it's a wolf skin. The young teen wolf skin. In for 77. Takes heights. Builds on top of him. Pulls out the drum gun. What's he gonna do next? Oh, he is goated. Oh, he went for the side jump. He has retaken high ground. This guy is crazy. He got the gold combat shotgun, man. Oh my gosh. This guy is goated on the sticks, dude. Anonymous, you gotta win it, bro. You have got to win this game, man. All right, I guess this is the part of the game where it gets kind of boring, man. 30 people left. Pretty big size circle. All right, man. Yeah, grab those mushrooms, brother. Get those mushrooms. Heal up. Get that big dog shield. For sure, this guy has the loot to win the game. It's just a question of whether he's good enough. Let's recap this guy's loots. Golden combat shotgun. Green Tommy gun. 6 minis. And a golden scar. Obviously, he's his next opponent. He's going in for the kill. Oh, he took high ground. Oh, he took out Anthony Senior 15. Pop those minis. All right, got up. Oh, he found 3 big pots, bro. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my gosh. If this guy doesn't win the game, I'm officially declaring him the worst Fortnite player in Fortnite history. Anonymous 258. You have up. Oh, he sees him. Anonymous 258 sees his next target. Pull up on the horizon. Oh, he's popping the L2 spam out. Building up the high ground. I like what I see, man. Pro strats out here, dude. Oh, okay. Okay, I see you. He's not building much, dude. Oh, he got tagged pretty hard. Got tagged for 30 on that one. Ooh. Nice little sidestep, dude. I like what I see. Lost high ground, though. Oh. Dude, this guy's actually decently goated. Nice try, bro. Oh, he's goated. He's goated. He's about to get shot down if he doesn't hurry. Come on, let's go. Anonymous, bro. You're about to get shot down. Get down. Get down, Goofy. There we go. Oh, my God, dude. I was getting the anxiety from, like, watching him be that high up. All right, brother. You got this, man. You got 4 more minis and another big pot, dude. You got it. Just heal up. Oh, dude. Why did you waste a mini for 9 health? Yikes, brother. Well, he got tagged. He got big dog tagged on that one, man. Oh, my God, dude. This guy's got a complete high ground advantage on him. On the bright side, this guy has circle advantage. Man, you're gonna need to build a ramp. You're gonna need to build a ramp, dude. There you go. Alright, if I was this guy, I would build out a little bit more, dude, so he doesn't get shot every, like, 9 seconds. Pop that big pot. Oh, bro, you do not have to stay in the 1x1, dude. This guy's actually pissing me off, dude. Oh my gosh. Did he get it? No, he didn't. Bro, you have to box at your... Bro, you do not have to stay in the 1x1. Oh, is he smart? He's actually smart. Let's go. Easy. There you go, man. Finally, bro. This guy is not complete idiots. Oh my god. I was getting upset watching that, bro. We got him. Oh, but he had to redeploy. Oh, if I was this guy, I would get up in the mountain and then destroy it because I know this guy has redeploy. He took that guy out. I had no idea whether that was the guy who just landed there or the guy who was maintaining high ground him the entire time. But either way, he's got to watch out. He's going to get lasered. Shock him, brother. Oh my god, this guy is not the greatest player, bro. But it's okay, man. He's got 11 kills, bro. He's doing what he's doing. 91, 80. Let's go, dude. Oh my god, dude. Get up the mountain. Oh, dude. This guy is freaking me out, man. Come on, Anonymous. You've got this, bro. Oh, he spots somebody. There's 3 other people, not including him, in the game, man. He's got one of them right in front of him. He knows he's heating up. He better... Take Kaida up. This guy might actually be fried. Oh yeah, he got forced to take low ground, man. This is gonna be intense. Ooh, that guy's a heavy sniper, bro. He's gonna try to take one of the walls. Dude, you're on low ground. Why are you L dancing? Oh, he took his cone. I saw that coming. Get out of there, bro. Reset it. There we go. Yeah, this guy is getting the heck out of here, man. If I was him, I would have tried to maintain or try to retake high ground when the guy tried bursting through my 1x1, but that's just me. Dude, all of your cones are getting replaced, brother. The guy can easily burst through your... Oh, he got both of his cones replaced. Come on, man. You got this, brother. You have to focus on 1x1, dude. Up. Dude, the guy he's going against is insane. I'll tell you what though, bro. He knows exactly what he's doing, man. He's got the heavy sniper wall place. He's got... Oh, there he is. Oh! Let's go! Anonymous! That was insane, man. The guy, it's so rare that I ever see. Oh, yo, this guy just got pieced up. Bro, you have to land, man. You have to land. If you lose the game, Anonymous, I am gonna body myself, dude. Pop those minis, bro. Pop the minis, man. There we go, dude. You've got full health. Every single player he's going against, dude, the past, like, 2 players have been cracked. Oh, he retook high ground. He retook high ground, but he lost it. There we go, dude. There you go. Now, let's maintain high ground, brother. He still has redeploy, dude, so he's literally fine. Tag him for 34. Ooh! Let's go! Let's go! Anonymous with the 14k dub. All right, we have to go see who this guy is, bro. He is cracked on the sticks, man. All right, let's go into my replays real quick. Let's play the replay. All right, let's find him. User F3F. Oh my god, bro. Is he a hacker? Let's check. Yeah, dude, I don't know, man. The dude might just have lock-on aimbots. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys want me to continue doing more of the spectating videos, be sure to drop a like if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. On my timeline.